What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Crypto Camel video. Hope you guys are doing excellent on this Wednesday night. We got a bunch of exciting updates and giveaways to go over for Hoge Finance. If you guys are enjoying these quick videos, remember to smash up the like button and let's just jump right into the video, guys. So we're looking at Hoge 0018. I'm confident that the market will recover. We're seeing a little bit of pump action with XRP, with BTC. And people are buying up the dips. And regarding the dip, I think it's an excellent time to enter and buy Hoge, especially for new investors. Again, it's not financial advice, but I think the price at 0.0018 has enormous upside potential. Now, of course, we're on the new Hoge report, and shout out to Egoh Finance for making this happen, for putting this together, because we know that the old Hoge report, I missed that one, you know, the theme and the color and everything, but it's great to welcome change. And on the subject of theme and color, the dark mode also is allegedly coming soon. So I'm really excited for a dark mode. And basically, the new Hoge report, it's fabulous. I mean, I love it as a UX designer. I think that it's superb. And it's great to see that the main exchange wallet is here, secondary exchange wallet, BSC wallet, marketing wallet, all of that's available for you guys. And also at the top right, a toggle to go between the different blockchains. Incredible. So like I always say, guys, welcome to the Hoge party. Welcome to the Hoge Club. Hoge. The Polygon game keys are dropping next week. Yes, Virtual Pangea is giving away free game keys. They're doing a whitelist, and the first 1,000 will get that free Hogeman game key. What can you do with that? Well, you can play the Hogeman game. You can participate in the lower tier tournaments. Also, if you win a Hogeman Club NFT with that free key, you can participate in the Tesla giveaway. So incredible. So basically, you guys can participate in that grand tournament for the Tesla for free. Just make sure you keep your eye out for this whitelist. Get registered immediately. And that way you guys can work up the ladder to that Tesla tournament. And of course, Virtual Pangea, have you checked out their YouTube channel? They have launched a YouTube channel and they're launching a lot of great stuff, gameplay videos, reviews, bunch of different content. So shout out to Virtual Pangea at Virtual Pangea if you guys want to learn more about that. Adam Rose. Yes, Adam Rose, okay to spread the holiday love. I want to personally gift one of my own NFTs. Hashtag 50 Shades of Blue Cardigan. So to enter, guys, this is another NFT giveaway. Make sure you guys retweet his post, like the post. Make sure you're following Adam Rose. That's at Real Adam Rose, and follow at Hoge Finance. And the winner will be announced very soon. You guys can check out the collection on OpenSea. Very nice, very warm vibes, and perfectly suited for the winter that is commencing. So, you know, of course, winter, it's cold, it's dark. It sucks that the days end so soon, but it makes me look forward to each day that the days get brighter and we head towards that summer day. Some cold action. Wim Hof. Ledger. r/Hoge. Ledger now shows the value of Hoge you hold in Ledger Live. Moving on up. This is bullish. It's great to see that an update has been implemented so that you can now see the valuation of your Hoge that you hold in your Ledger wallet. So that's great, guys. Great to see that. And I've been taking a look at different hardware wallets. It looks like the Ledger does pretty good. What do you guys think about hardware wallets? Do you guys have any personal favorites? Any ones that you recommend? Ones that you don't recommend? I'd love to know your thoughts. NDAX. NDAX, in my opinion, is Canada's most advanced cryptocurrency exchange. Of course, I talk about it often. And when you guys sign up with my link in the video description, you get 10 bucks sent your way. And you help support the channel. So you guys can sign up if you are based in Canada. They're a fabulous exchange. They are following me. I've been in some chats with them. And, you know, they listed Doge early. They listed SHIB recently. Hoge would be the perfect trilogy. And they made a post. They're doing a giveaway. So do check this out. Bunch of people were commenting Hoge. I commented Hoge. I don't really know if it's answering the question, but nonetheless, Hoge everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Now, before we finish up with the burn, let's talk about Egoh Finance. Now, I want to give you guys, like, this is a quick notes I took like 5 minutes ago. Just kind of like recap of like, how has Egoh helped Hoge, right? I know I was super pissed initially. I was really angry and I took a break to reflect on my thoughts and take a look at the good and the bad because, you know, negative headlines sell. It's like the saying goes, no one talks about the buildings that don't fall. Everyone loves negative headlines. So how has Egoh helped Hoge? Well, new Hoge report, as you guys saw, deeper insight, really nice. 1,041 new Hoge holders, that's great. 472 million Hoge was bought. $127,000 in the Hoge donation wallet, which can be sold for marketing and other purposes. 20 million Hoge reflected to Egoh holders. 50 million Hoge held by new Hoge holders. And of course, increasing BSC volume. That's great for us in terms of negotiations and getting leverage with different exchanges. Increasing the wallet count. We know that sometimes wallet count can get stagnant, so this is gonna be a nice plus there. And of course, last but not least, reducing the donation fatigue. How many times have you guys seen in the comments or in Telegram, people are upset, and rightfully so, because we can only ask people to donate so much. People are giving their unreturnable seconds, their time, their blood, sweat, and tears, and passion. And I really appreciate you guys, you know, giving the time, watching these videos, smashing the like. It really means a lot to me. And I also want to see a reduction in that fatigue for the whole community, because, you know, we got to move forward. We got to adapt to change. And I think that Egoh is helping. Yes, it did have a bit of a sloppy launch at first, but I think overall there's a lot more pros than cons. And of course, this doesn't cover it all. So if there are other benefits that, you know, I didn't mention here, feel free to mention in the comments. So there have been a lot of updates recently with Egoh. Let's go over them real quick before we finish up with the burn. So official XT listing with reflections back to Egoh for marketing. That's great, that helps Hoge. Coinsbit BitTrue negotiations are happening now. Evaluating all smart contract auditors. They will be picking one soon in a week or so. Meme competition finished. Congrats to all five winners. I can't believe that I won with my submission, but again, I really appreciate it. And congratulations to everyone else that participated and won some free Egoh. And I'm seeing those Hoge reflections come in. It's pretty incredible. Crypto carts, of course, we know that the Egoh dev team helped establish this arrangement so that you can use Hoge to buy from over 7,000 stores. The Egoh dashboard utility, at a glance view of essential information in progress, i.e. top 100 wallet, Hoge ownership, burn yield, arbitrage features, etc., and Hoge.report. This can be offered to third-party coins. So we're seeing kind of licensing where they can help provide solutions to other teams and companies, coins and whatnot. I think that's great. Egoh charting system with utility of DEX tools and usability of PooCoin with BSC viewable first, then ETH, and so on. Audit use case. I thought this was pretty cool. Offering an audit service on the back of the team's current skill set slash experience. So that's great, because if they have the skill set to do an audit service, why not leverage that? Liquidity locker utility, two Solidity devs and two web devs to create a launchpad in order to facilitate a new token development, pre-sale, buyback, RFIs, etc., with the intention to incorporate Egoh for participation testing within 3 weeks. Egoh arcade gaming platform, play to earn with a percent distribution to marketing wallet. Really incentivizes people to take action, be interested, be a part of the community, because they're getting rewarded for their attention, for their time. Dedicated marketing wallet is amassing a lot of dollars. Smart liquidity providing. This is really clutch, because we've seen the pain points with Hoge, right? You want to provide liquidity, you get taxed. You want to remove liquidity, you get taxed. Of course, I'm talking about the Ethereum side, but smart LP, promotion of healthy liquidity and attractiveness to invest in LP directly to a contract address without paying tax. Ultimately, this attracts larger investors. Still a work in progress. So if you guys, venture capital investors, big investors, whales, and you guys want to add liquidity for Egoh, then make sure you guys get in contact with the team, because, you know, that way you'll be able to do providing liquidity in a better, more clean, more optimal format. And finally, acknowledgement of creative and supportive Egoh community. I think that's really important. We have so many artists, so many meme creators, so many musicians, graphic artists, this, that. That's great. 1,000 Egoh holders are new Hoge holders, as we saw. And finally, Hoge swap for Hoge slash Egoh pairing is still on the roadmap, but just timing it sustainably, coming soon. This is incredibly bullish, and I don't want to just fixate on Egoh. And the reason why I bring this up is because so much of this pours back into the ecosystem, into the stratosphere of Hoge, whether it be playing play to earn and getting distribution to the marketing wallet, more reflections back into Hoge. At its inception, Egoh tethered itself to Hoge. And so they have earned my respect through walking the walk. It's not all talk, and they've been developing, and I'm really excited for what's in store for Egoh, but for the unified goal. What's that unified goal? That's Hoge to Mars. I want Hoge $1. I know it sounds crazy, but I want that Hoge $1. And let's finish up with the burn, guys. So in the past 24 hours, 14.6 million Hoge was burned from circulation. Again, these are low numbers. The number will go through the roof. And keep in mind, guys, we're all pretty much early investors. Yes, 70, 80 million market cap, but we're still early investors when we compare ourselves to the likes of Doge and Shiba. And right now, we need to work together. We need to find more reasons to collaborate. It's okay for us to disagree. It's not a matter of who's the most right. One person can be right, another person can be right. So that's, you know, the biggest thing, guys. The only thing that's permanent is change. So if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to smash up the like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and that way you're alerted of the uploads. So guys, I will see you on the next video on Friday. Have an excellent day. Take care.